Francesco, congratulations on your appointment. How does it feel to be the permanent manager of Swansea City?
I am happy, very, very happy, because I won my first challenge, and my first challenge was my club know me, and now I can say to have won the first challenge, and now begin another moment of my life, an important moment, an important another challenge, and I hope to do well.
We've been asking you for a long time whether you thought you would get this job, and you've been uncertain that you would get it. Did you think 4 weeks ago, 6 weeks ago, that you would get this job?
No, I was not sure, but because this decision is not mine, was not mine, but I am confident in me, and yes, results helped me in this period, and in the last part of season from January, and for this I have to say thank you, my players, fantastic players in this period, and thank you, my assistant, my staff. Yes, I am happy. It's important because I know I am not a famous manager, but was very, very important to have the possibility to work in Premier League. To yes, and for this I am proud.
The chairman said yesterday he spoke to other candidates, including Brendan Rodgers. Are you comfortable with that?
Yeah, this is my job. This is the word, and the chairman with me always correct, always honest. He said me always true, and this is a good relation between two people. Yeah.
What are your priorities now?
To finish well the season. With a good game against Man City, and if it's possible, a good result for our table, and then holidays. and for the future, to work with our players for the pre-season, to know them better. I hope to have a good team for next season, but I am confident, and begin another situation.
Do you want to change the squad, and do you have money to be able to do that?
I spoke about this with the chairman, but for I used the decision for players in my career always about of the club, but I spoke with the chairman and about my favorite shape, and I spoke with him about characteristic of new players.
When you look at the Premier League as a job for managers now, Francesco, a lot of pressure, a lot of expectation. Roberto Martinez has lost his job today at Everton. Were you surprised about that? They are next to you in the table.
No, I'm not surprised because our job is every day more difficult. I am sorry for Roberto because I know him. I know him. I know his career. I know he was here the first important manager for Swansea. This is our job, but I am not surprised.
You finish on Sunday against Manchester City, Francesco. You've won your last four home games. Are you confident you can win a fifth?
You won?
You've won four matches in succession here. Can you make it five games?
I hope, but it's not simple because Man City is a top four team. I think it's a team with great quality, many, many players, important players, and we can play well Sunday, and I hope to see my team play against Man City like this last period.
You could stop them going into the Champions League. Is that a motivation for you?
No, only for us. It's important for our target, and our target is if it's possible to improve our table.
Of the players that are already here, do you make the decision on who stays or maybe who you don't want here anymore next season? Is that your decision or is that again the club?
Decisioni sui giocatori che rimarranno qui, decisione sui giocatori che rimarranno qua o che potranno andare via, è una sua decisione o una decisione che prenderà il club?
There is a relationship with the chairman. I can say something and the chairman other thing, other opinion, but there is a good communication between me and our chairman.
Gylfi Sigurdsson won a lot of awards last night at the dinner. Are you confident he will still be at this club next season?
I hope, because he's an important player for us. I hope, yes.
Would you expect interest from other clubs? There has been a few rumours already.
I am sure. Other teams have interest around Gylfi. But I don't know what happened in the next futures.
Is he someone that you've developed a good relationship as well in your time here? He's certainly been playing well.
Sì, ho avuto delle buone relazioni con i giocatori perché le prestazioni sono migliorate.
Yes. But when I arrived in January, my opinion, my sensation are very good because our team is a good team. Moment was difficult, but our players are good players, and soon we had a good feeling. Soon.
You said right at the beginning that you won your first challenge here. What is the next challenge? What is your target to achieve at this club next season?
I think it's important don't lose our dimension, our identity. And I hope to help my team, my new team, my next team, play well, play a good football, and have a good results. And this season could be a lesson for next future, because Swansea in the last 10 years every years up, and it's not easy always up in football, for football, and it's important to have a season a little bit complicated, and to understand and to learn new things, nuove cose.
So would the priority next season again be
40 points? 40 points priority. 40 points, if it's possible, play well. With a good team, with good players, with our fans. But I think this is our dimension. And it's important, don't lose this. Thank you.
Francesco, congratulations. Can you describe to me the moment when Hugh Jenkins told you you were going to be the full-time Swansea voice?
We spoke many times in the last period, and every time I saw, I understand, he was close to me. We abbiamo avuto diversi scambi di opinioni.
We have had a lot of different opinion, and we change our opinion. We compare our opinion.
And okay, yesterday when he spoke in front of many people, I was very happy.
You mentioned last night at the awards about how happy you were for the support for you as a manager from the fans. Tell me about that. Tell me about how you felt when you heard them chanting your name, and how important the Swansea fans are to you personally.
Yes, this is was a surprise for me, because after 3 months and 4 months, to hear people, fans, to sing my name was a very, very fantastic for me, but a surprise, a nice surprise. But I can say in this period, in the last period, every day when I was in my out, not in for walking, for example, people stopped me and said me congratulations for the result. I hope you stay here. You deserve to stay here. Many people. And this is important for a manager, and this is important for me, very, very important, and I am happy.